a little quick tour of the garden on this Christmas Eve day. I haven't shown you all recently how much peas has come forth since the last time I showed you it flowering. So ladies and gentlemen, I mean, I would have peas to eat for Christmas, but I'm sure for the New Year's, I would have some, but especially around February, so I would have tons of peas. Oh my gosh, this peas was such a blessing. This thing brings forth so much of fruit. You understand? Isn't God amazing? And I didn't do much to this. We had a previous plant. I just break it out and I put it in another part of the garden to grow. And lo and behold, it started to grow. And then I was like, you're taking it real long. So I give it a little speeching. And I pray upon a plant to bring forth, and it brought forth in Jesus' mighty name. I am so grateful and thankful for his blessing me with food. And I also wanted to share how badly the sun has destroyed my mint. Oh my gosh, it was really, really terrible. But thankfully, some grow back. And the other plant, because I have a spare mint and a chocolate mint, the other one is really seeing trouble. I'm trying my best. The heat is terrible, even though they're in the shade. And this is a lemon tree that I replanted here, and I see it is growing nicely. Amen to that. Oh, and I don't think I ever showed you all my rosemary plant. I use a cutting and I grow those plant and breadfruit. Well, it is too much in your bush, and I don't want to go too much in the bush there, so it is way back there. So I just decided to just take a quick pick. This is the cassava that I recently picked from my garden and remove it and plant back some sticks. This is some what is remaining to replant. And yeah, but I also have another section of cassava that I haven't brought dig up yet. This is some papayas I showed you all when it was flowering, and when they were small, but I still have some small. I am so thankful and grateful to God for the blessings of this harvest that is about to come our way. Thank you, Jesus. And you wouldn't believe my niece, Kamiko, you all have seen her time and time again in my videos. Her hand is so blessed. So blessed, this child. Everything you're seeing here, this child helped bring forth. Even this planting, ladies and gentlemen, this planting, we get it planting, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my gosh. This plant, you all saw when this plant was tiny tot, you all saw it was growing up. Ladies and gentlemen, we get it planted. Look. Like, I was like, what is this? I need to share this with you all. So yes, our planting is almost coming to come. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Quick garden tour. Well, again, guys, happy holidays.